Well, another tradition that comes with the opening of the Buck Days Carnival is one that Mark Twain would have really loved, and that's the dunking of the mayor. Boom, that's Mayor Joe McComb making a big splash this afternoon down at the Tea Heads. The annual dunking by the Pirate Queens is a Buck Days tradition that dates all the way back to 1938. Here's it one more time.
I just love how he just welcomed that with lots of enthusiasm and pageantry of the Las Donas.